And the wind is brutal. Shit. It's like a low of 26 or 22 tonight. Brutal wind.